Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we will check for which bot removal tool is more effective in bot detections. We are testing the Quick Heal bot removal tool versus eScan's bot removal tool against various malware. But first, we have to disable PC antivirus so that it cannot interfere in between. Both the bot removal tools do not have real-time protection, out of which Quick Heal does not have the update feature. That means, you have to download the latest version each time from their website. That's why I did two tests with the Quick Heal bot removal tool, one with the available version, and another test with the latest version downloaded from the website. But this is not the case with eScan. Because eScan has an update feature, so you can update the latest signature database each time before scan. We have a total of 300 malware sample collections for these tests. Same malware samples used here to test both the bot removal tools. We have various malware sample collections like executable files, DLL files, doc, XLS, VB, JavaScript, zip archives, etc. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.